Hello everyone, and welcome to M2E Pro Demo. M2E Pro is an extension specifically designed for Adobe Commerce, also known as Magento, that allows you to synchronize your product data across multiple channels. Currently, the extension supports integration with eBay, Amazon, and Walmart. You can start selling on any channel marketplace in three simple steps. First, install M2E Pro to your Magento instance. Next, register an M2E Pro account and link your channel accounts. Finally, configure general settings for further management of your channel items via M2E Pro. To list your Magento products on the channel, you have to create an M2E Pro listing. It's a custom list of Magento products you choose to sell under the same settings. You have the flexibility to create multiple listings and organize your Magento products according to your preferences. Products can be added to the listing manually or automatically. Once the products are added to the listing, you can adjust the related settings by switching between several view modes. You can import your active listings from the channel to M2E Pro while preserving their sales history. Simply enable this option in your account settings. The import process typically takes around 24 hours. Your channel items will be imported to unmanaged listings, organized by account and marketplace. Once imported, you can easily link them to your Magento products. Store your items as unmanaged listings or move them to M2E Pro listings for more convenient management. You can list products with the default Magento configurations or adjust the product settings for channels using M2E Pro policies. For example, you can use your Magento attributes and the price change option in the selling policy to apply various pricing strategies across marketplaces and create the best offers for your customers. You can also control the quantity displayed on the channel. For example, if you want to keep some buffer stock in your Magento products, you can regulate Magento quantity sent to the channel by setting a limit or adjusting the value. If your business uses Magento inventory management feature, you can easily align it with M2E Pro settings. With a description policy, you can provide product data on the channel that would be different from Magento. Also, take advantage of a smart category and product type assigning system to boost your product visibility on channels. Policy settings vary for eBay, Amazon, and Walmart as they are adjusted to the unique features of each channel. Listings are updated according to synchronization rules that you can configure in the related policy settings. There are four main sync actions: list, relist, revise, and stop. Products will be automatically updated on the channel according to the conditions you provide. For example, if your product is out of stock, the extension will automatically stop it on the channel. Once the item appears in stock, the extension will relist it to make the product available for sale again. M2E Pro fully automates all synchronization processes. Still, you have full control over your listings, and you can perform manual updates if necessary. M2E Pro is also an effective tool for handling and shipping your orders. You can set it up to automatically create Magento orders that match your channel orders. Clicking on the channel order, you will see all the necessary details on the purchase. The extension uses familiar Magento functionality so you can create invoices and shipments for channel orders, as well as automatically cancel and refund orders on the channel. Operate all your inventory, from marketplaces and Magento stores, in one place, and automate your business. M2E Pro synchronizes all product and order changes from channels and Magento in real time to keep product data up to date and prevent overselling. M2E Pro is one of the top three solutions on the Adobe Commerce, Magento, marketplace of all time. Selling on eBay, Amazon, and Walmart made easy.